Where are you?
Oh, hi. This might be how some of you social media manager are feeling with running a content calendar in ClickUp. A lot of you have asked me about how to build a visual content calendar in ClickUp, and that's what we're going to talk about today. Hey everybody, I'm Yvonne Heimann with AskEV.com, and today, get your glasses ready because we are going visual. Yes, I will show you how you can build a visual content calendar in ClickUp. Now, why would we want to do that? On two different instances, people reached out to me specifically asking for a visual content calendar. One of them is Easel and their agency because they are working with a lot of images and they are working with a lot of imagery for clients too. Whole nother story, image approval and all that thing. Yes, we can do that. Not our focus today. And then in my live show that I did with Omar from ClickUp, Kendra jumped right in. And you can see the comment right over here too. She also reached out specifically talking about the issue, wanting to connect the visual aspect, which social media a lot is, right? I'm here on video talking to you, not just typing somewhere and you're just not reading something. And even if I'm typing a post, you have images with that. Social media and content creation is really, really visual. So being able to combine that visual aspect with the task management and the efficiency of ClickUp has been a really, really big piece in my community. So I wanted to take the time today and show you how we can make all of this happen. Now, if you are a content creator and you want to run more efficient, make sure to subscribe and let me know in the comment section, are you using a visual content calendar right now? Our goal today is visually showing you the posts that are going out with that associated image, as well as being able to manage those tasks that go alongside with it all in one space. So let's head on over to my ClickUp so I can show you how we can make this happen. Now, right here, you've probably seen this one before. I mentioned the space setup right here in this video on how we handle social media. I'm going to give you a short rundown. If you want to see the whole thing, check out my video on that. I have it linked right here. In this specific case, we are staying in social media right now. You have your list for social media ideas, the in the works list, as well as the scheduled list. There's a whole bunch of ways we can automate that. Again, not something we're going to be focusing on today. We are going to be looking how we take this list of tasks and turn it into a visual content calendar. As this is my sandbox, we still have two funny posts in here from my last video. And as you can see, we have a couple of custom fields in here too. One being the due date. That is the date this task is actually due, meaning all the tasks that need to happen for this post to be able to be published. The next custom field we have is a custom date field, which is the post date for that specific post. So each post becomes one task within ClickUp. And then last but not least, we have the account this post is going to. You've already seen this if you watched the video. If not, you'll learn all of this. What it comes down to is we have two posts in here. The task management is handled. You can put your subtasks underneath there if you need this graphic and this and here and there. And all of the task management, we already talked about this. Now, how do we turn this into a visual content calendar? One of the things we want to make sure is you're gonna need visuals. So when you look at this visual content calendar that we are building and you don't see images, what might happen is you haven't attached an image to it. You need your images within the task as an attachment for this to really show up as a visual content calendar. Now, sorting this is actually really simple, and you can do this by going into the board view. And in the board view, it's sorted by status. This is standard. This is how this thing is gonna be looking like. And it's like, yeah, Evie, that is not a content calendar though. This is my task management. Agreed. And you want to keep this view for your task management of it, either way in the list view or in the board view. Now, little trick. When we go to group by and regroup it by due date, Now what happens is, look at this. There is over there, today, tomorrow, Thursday. So this already looks like a content calendar, doesn't it? It's like it's our moving forward days. And you don't even have to do anything because this is based on the due date. It automatically updates and it moves. So this post that you see right here, tomorrow would be actually not on Thursday. It would be in tomorrow. The problem now though that we have is this is the due date. We are using the due date for the task management, not the social media publishing. So this is not working for us either. So let's go back into group by, and then we go to custom field and we say social post date. Remember, that is that custom date field that we plucked in here that tells us when this post is supposed to go out on social media. And now suddenly it uses this based on that custom date, and there it is. The date in that list view, let's save this. There is no auto save in here, so let's save this, save for everyone, so we can go back to this. This is on Saturday now, because looking at the list view, the custom due date that shows us the date this post is supposed to get scheduled is on Saturday. It is due on Thursday, but it's supposed to be scheduled for Saturday. So going into board view, because we grouped it by that custom field, there it is, Saturday. And this is how you can build a visual content calendar in ClickUp. This is not yet a perfect visual content calendar. What I would like to see ClickUp do, and we did talk about that in the live show with Omar, having those images, those attached images, actually be able to show in your calendar. Now suddenly we would have a visual content calendar in our ClickUp calendar, not just in our ClickUp board view. But for now, it is a really great workaround to be able to visually see your posts going out. You have a few days going out where it shows you exactly what's going out. You can easily switch between task management and seeing the content. You will also easily be able to tell when we scroll over there, this post doesn't have an image. So Graphic needs to move their booty to get this done. First of all, it's past due and there is no image to it. So what happened with this post? It visually easily shows us what's happening and what can go out. Now imagine this is your week at a glance. With your visual content, with your imagery, you know exactly what's going on. Now imagine, on the live show with Omar, I already put a bug in his head of me wanting to have ClickUp and these tasks be easily able to get moved over to a GoUp hold. So I would love to have a native integration with a GoUp hold, simply because that is my favorite scheduling tool. I know a GoUp hold is working on the API and all kinds of things, so we planted that seed. For now, there already are Integromat and Zapier integrations that can help you, and Integromat is going to be easy on that one, based on this and based on the workflow that I've taught in my social media management video, how you can take this and the moment your custom stage for this social media post is ready to publish, trigger an Integromat automation and publish it. Now that's a thing for a whole nother video, and we'll see when that one comes out. But for now, here is your workaround on how to build a visual content calendar within ClickUp, be able to manage your assets as well as your task management, and get potentially the stuff even scheduled with an Integromat automation. If you made it that far, go hit the subscribe button and the bell, as I will have more videos come up specifically for my content creators, and I'll see you right there.